Covenant presence here is stronger than I anticipated. They seem to have the entire region secured. Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers want to isolate them without a fire.
This is
Fireteam
Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy?
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this planet.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Master Chief, sir! Good to see you!
Take that!
Good one! Where are you going?
Oh!
One alien's down.
Nail it!
Place their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Looks like that armor wasn't so tough after all. Let's mop up the rest of them.
Try that on.
Whoa! Way to go.
Yeah!
over here.
The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside. Forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center. This is it, Halo's control center. Terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools, they must have known, there must have been signs.
Slow down, you're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried? Where?
The captain, we've got to stop the captain.
Keys?
What the weapons cache he's looking for, it's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find Keys, stop him. Before it's too late!